Well, this right here, I bet you've got one of these laying around in your basement, right, Jen? It's that stool that, you know, you shouldn't keep, but you can't bear to give away because you probably met your husband back on it. You had a special moment when you were dating and you just can't get rid of it, but you don't know how to refinish it. Well, that's what Clark's Fabrication is for. And they have incredible, not only works of art as they have refinished some of these pieces of furniture, but they also have a lot of wonderful tips to, you know, offer regular people like us who are just kind of fumbling through. They take vintage pieces, some pieces they find in trash bins, other times they have clients bring them things that just mean a lot to them and they refinish it and it looks like, oh, Kim, do you have the top to this?
Yeah, so actually my design assistant has refinished a top to go on a stool just like that.
Wow. Well, that looks better.
Yeah, much better.
That looks a lot better. So Kim and your husband and the two of you, how long have you been have this business?
So we've been Clark's Fabrication officially for 5 years, but we've been making stuff like this together since as long as we've been married. But it really, like, I was laid off from my graphic design job and just was excited to be at home. So I started teaching myself how to refurbish furniture, sell it on Marketplace, and before you know it, it was insane.
Oh my gosh, and you guys work together and you each have different skills, and what are the different skills and strengths that you both bring?
So Crosby actually went to school for welding, so he's certified, and he spent many years as a shop foreman working like on welding structures, handrails, so he brought that to the table. But when it first started taking off, we were making furniture, we just had to turn over as much as possible. So he started like coming home, pulling staples. Within 5 months, he was putting stuff on Craigslist.
Wow.
So he had metal jobs too, and it took off. We had to get it. This is our third growth. So our third
place. Oh my gosh. Well, let's walk people through a little bit of the process. So you've stripped down some pieces of furniture for us here. So this is kind of where you start. You strip it all down.
Yeah. So clients can come in here and they can pick something off the wall, or they can bring in their own piece. And we'll strip it down. They'll have an opportunity to pick out the materials that they want on it. We also work with designers and architects, but we strip the piece down and we rebuild it from scratch. We redo the springs, we redo the jute, we redo the foam, we redo everything. And then we build it back with the custom fabric choices. I mean, we have a lot of crazy choices here, but we can source any kind of fabric.
Right, anything that you want. I know we have some quick before and after pictures that you can play right there. And our Clark's Fabrication just moved to a brand new location on John R. And it is appointment only. So we're gonna have information about their company on our website, Clark's Fabrication. Before the pandemic, they did a lot of classes, Jen, a lot of DIYs, so we're definitely gonna be getting some tips from them this morning on how to DIY, maybe try to attempt some of this at home. They've also got classes relaunching again in just a couple of months, so keep an eye out for that as well. Jen?
Well, I love the creativity, and I love the fact that some beloved pieces don't have to go in the garbage now. You can just rehab them. That's great.